Alright. We jump through some type of laser portal. Oh my god. Whoa.
Not quickly. The con maker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gain control over the icon of sin.
Are we gonna have to kill her? It? Him? Something? I wanna check behind there. Somewhere here. You never know. I did a whole loop of nothingness. Alright. This is some destiny shit right there. Nice, I got an extra sword. Any secrets over here? Apparently not. Go on this jump pad over here. Armor plates. I'm surprised I made that. Where am I supposed to go? What? I didn't know if I could move around or not. Supposedly I can. This looks like this could be a raid in Destiny. So purpley. Oh, this is some Halo shit here. So this is timed. Ah. Shimatta. There's a map. I'll take it. I don't like this. This is sketchy.
Welcome, Seraphim.
The Con Maker.
You cannot stop the procession.
That's a heart.
We will not be able to control it! No!
We do it anyways! What the hell have we awakened? That's a goat. A buffalo. Oh my god. Oh my Oh my god! Holy shit! The goat is running! Maykr's down. The head is the weak point. Got it. Damn, look at all that loot! Time to make a phase montage here. I suck. This guy's pretty resilient.
The icon of sin is no longer in the con.
The pop noise is amazing. I do get a lot of mats though, or ammo, which is pretty amazing. I didn't think I'd make it. Oh, this armor. Okay, this way. Really? Only ammo? Okay. Hit a grenade. Very strong grenade. Just how fucking strong am I? I mean, I know that some type of demonic power, like, got me, but like... Ooh. I may want to use a BFG for this. Because, why not? I mean, I could have easily done that without the BFG. Well, I've done it anyways, because that's how I am. Okay, how? Okay, there, this way. Oh, okay. Noise. Where? Buff totem. Find it. Number one object. Boy! Objective is to find totem. Found it right there. Oh, come on, I aimed for the head and I missed. No. Yeah, fast hands. You're just annoying. I'm stuck on something. I did it. Where to now? Okay, I don't know what that does. Oh, okay. So I just want to double check. Oh, no. Get away from me. Whoa, you're very annoying. I don't want to cut you up because it'll be a waste and there's going to be something stronger. I just tore your leg off. I miss. I'll kill you later. I kill you now. Oh, you scared me, bud. Easy.
Now, insert Vayner to activate the portal.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can see now. Am I the father of Vayner?
You must get the other teleporter.
You what? My man just said, am I the father? Oh boy. Eat that. Next. So what's this way? This is quite annoying. Where'd the big guy go? Is it over? Guess it is. Here. There is a totem. Find it. Found you. I can't believe I missed that. Quite pissed now. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep shooting. Just let me vibe for a second. Hey, the turret, master is amazing. I got a lot of weapon upgrades. Holy. Smacks this. I guess it's not. Let's max this. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna use the microwave beam at all. The two powers combine. All right, I guess I just why is there just a piece of ammo there? I think I literally just skipped like half this area. Oh, made my life easier. I didn't think I would make it. Screw off, man. Oh God. They're annoying. Who said they could follow me? Oh God, dude, I obliterated that dude. Oh, there's another one. Lost a life. That sucks. Oh, what? Did I upgrade? Did I fully upgrade? Oh yeah, I did. Nice. Now I got dual lock now. Might as well get ammo. Ah, okay. I'd like to phase through rocks. Come on, make it. Yes. And then this is the last one. Third portal. That's literally the sky. Left. Okay. Let's go. Oh, okay. I shouldn't get distracted. This thing doesn't automatically turns you. It's easy if you guys just stand in one spot. What a sketchy area. You think I want to go in there? That's a no for me, Chief. I'm gonna have to anyways. Alright. What's over there? That's nothing. I'm gonna have to swim. Ew! What the hell? I don't like this area. Over here, nothing. Even the body's going down. Huh? I can't go through there. I can't even dash upwards. Fast travel unlocked. Oh, would you look at that?
The God Maykr is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
I'm gonna have to fight her. Oh no. The grand fight.
For millennia, we have survived. Made other sacrifice in the name of our prosperity. So that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal to defy our traditions.
Oh my god! What kind of demonic angel are you? I'm gonna have to watch that again. You're a one tough bitch. Damn it. I could just shoot you, right? Hold up. Get out of the way. I need meat hook here. What? Ah, she got the Hammer of Dawn! Oi, 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 get away from me. Where is she? Where'd she go? I see something yellow, and I want it. And he stands up. It's no fair. You guys could fly around or float. And pop one of your heads. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. I'm still alive. Somehow. Oh, I see. That's how you get that thing. I got it, and I don't know what it does. Uh-oh. Get the Hammer of Dawn away from me. Oh, she heals. I didn't want to go there. One HP in a dream. Can't dodge my missiles. Got you now.
You have broken.
Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. Wasn't there another one of her? But that was in the water? I don't know. And I'm not ready. She was actually pretty easy. Ooh.